Legend of Malin Kunda. Once upon a time, on the north coast of Sumatra, lived a boy named Sultan Malin Kunda. He was a boy from a tribal family from his mother. However, as they were unfortunate for life, he still lived in poverty.
Malin's mother disagreed with the decision because he was the only one she had. But Malin had already made up his mind. His mother had no other choice but to let her only child go. Mother, what if I stay overseas? If I stay here, I will always be a poor man. But I want to be a successful person. Say Malin Kunda to his mother.
If you really want to go, I can stop you. But I will pray to God for you to gain success in life.
Promise me. Always have.
The arm will call you.
In the next morning, Malin was ready to go.
Okay, Malin, let's take yourself. I always prefer my son.
Malin went to any place whenever they reached to him. Soon, he became a great successful man. 20 years has passed since then. Malin was become rich person because of his hard work. So one day, he met a beautiful girl. She was the daughter of his master. They fell in love with each other and got married. After several years, waiting without any news, Malin's father was suddenly surprised by the arrival of a big ship in the pier.
Wow! What a big and luxurious ship! What ship is that?
When the ship finally pulled over, Malin's father saw a man who looked wealthy stepping down a ladder along with a beautiful woman. Malin Kunda, her son. What makes her so sure? Because of scar on his hand. Beauty Malin Kunda recognized his mother.
Don't you recognize me? I'm your mother,
said Malin's mother. Malin Kunda's face was as cold as ice and said,
"Take this old woman from here. She won't disturb me."